Peaceful, 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 peace.
My main aim, being inspired by Sheikh Ahmed Didat, when we started our foundation, Islam Research Foundation, it was not to become a speaker, it was to make a place to make speaker. You can't be a king, become a kingmaker. I could not become a speaker. So I started an organization to make speakers. Allah has his planning. The first speaker got cold feet. I was forced to go on the stage. And I realized that while I'm doing dawah with the non-Muslims, I don't stammer. When I speak with the Muslims, I stammer. When I speak with the non-Muslims, I don't stammer. When I'm on the stage, normally people stammer on the stage. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When I went on the stage, I didn't stammer. He has his way. He made me from a doctor of a body to a doctor of a soul. And Sheikh Ahmed Didat, you know, asked him, uncle, in 1987 I met him the first time. You know, I was his driver, chauffeur. Wherever he used to go, I used to take him because so I could spend more time with him. And uncle, why are you so aggressive? So he told me, son, I'm not aggressive, I'm militant. I'm militant. You can fight the devil with two ways, holy water or fire. I chose the fire. That was his reply. And when I started my dawah, I used his material, but I was very soft. Very soft, very kind. No results. In the medical college, I started dawah. Then I became militant. More militant than Sheikh Didat. And wallah, what results I got. My Muslim friends used to run away. I was left alone with the non-Muslims. The results I got after being militant, then mashallah, Allah gave me hidayah. Coming more on the stage, I became soft. I became so soft that when the questioners abused me, I used to smile. So Sheikh Didat, then he gave me the title. First he gave me Didat Plus. Then when he saw me, son, they're abusing you, they're cursing you, and you're smiling. Then he gave me the title that, son, what you have, what took me 40 years to achieve, you have achieved it in 4 years. And alhamdulillah, you know, if you know my history, my background, I was a person who always wanted something best. I could never compromise for number two. Best. In childhood days, I remember, best electronics. Now, I've converted my desire to have best things in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I want to have the best of camera, best of equipment, state-of-the-art equipment, only to spread the message of Allah. I want to have the best conference. And that's why we have this conference. It was my desire, after seeing Grammy Awards and Oscar Awards, objective is haram, but I have to admire their science and technology. So we said, why can't we do the same for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? The purpose is different. The purpose is to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To show to the world that we Muslims also, alhamdulillah, all these things, not that without this we can't do dawah, but we want to show that even we want the best for the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If we want the best office for ourselves, you know, we want best office in a house, Italian marble. I put Italian marble in my office in Islamic Research Foundation. There's no Italian marble in my house. Why? The place where people come to learn about Allah, I want to give them the best. At that time, when 1990s, Italian marble in India, Muslim office, unheard of. We started small. With only 20 to 25 square meter was my office. 25 square meter office. One employee. Now, mashallah, Allah's grace, we have more than 400 employees, mashallah. The largest dawah organization, mashallah, Allah's help. And in school days, I was very good in debating. Very good. What was the purpose? Just to win the debate. Now I change my purpose. Trying to spread the deen, deenul haq, got more results. First, I used to sleep only 5 hours, 6 hours, medical college. Now, sleep only 3 hours for sake of Allah. And I always had the philosophy of doing something unique or best in the world, one of the two. MashaAllah, started a unique channel, Peace TV, on comparative religion. Allah made it the most popular channel in the world. More than 100 million viewers, MashaAllah. After a couple of years, we launched a new channel, Peace TV Urdu. Last conference, we announced, inshallah, in June or July, we will launch a new channel, Peace TV Urdu, and Allah made it possible. This year, on 19th of June, we launched a new channel, Peace TV Urdu. Inshallah, in this conference. The last day of the conference. Inshallah, inshallah, if Allah wills. I would like to announce, we'll be launching a third channel, Peace TV Bangla. You know, because Bangla language, mashallah, a few hundred million people speak Bangla language. It's a requirement. My desire is to have Islamic channel in all the languages. But as for inshallah, in the next 8 or 9 months, before Ramadan, inshallah, next July 2010, inshallah, if Allah wills, if Allah helps, with Allah's help, we will launch the third channel, Peace TV Bangla, inshallah. We have several examples. You know, it was a desire that besides channel, have a place where people are trained for the purpose of life. And we started our school, Islamic International School. Purpose is to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But while pleasing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you realize Allah, inshallah, will give you in the hereafter and even in this world with the same desire. I started the school saying, inshallah, every student of the school, in Islamic International School, we have more than 400 in Bombay and about 250 in Chennai, inshallah, all of them will get 100 times more better teaching and surrounding than what Zakir Naik got. It is up to Allah whether he creates Zakir Naiks or multiple, but our desire is give them a base, give them a foundation where they can have 100 times better training, foundation, atmosphere than what Zakir Naik had. But it is the hands of Allah whether he makes or not. And just to give you one more example of my son, Farik Naik. You know my son, MashaAllah, as I told you in my speech, day for yesterday, I don't know Arabic as a language. I said, I will teach my son Arabic, inshallah, lugha fasah. And all the students of our school we taught, mashallah. My son, when the school started, mashallah, he got the best sports boy trophy. Not once, not twice, not three times, not four times, for 5 consecutive years. It made me happy. You know, because we used to think, you know, when I was in school, I used to admire. Coming out first, getting gold medal, that was my goal, you know. Youngster, though, coming out first in 100 meter dash. In school, I never got any medal. When I reached college, mashallah, I discovered that I was a long distance runner. And I got a gold medal in the medical college, in 10 kilometers. But then I realized, gold medal, useless. Good. From far it looks good. What is a gold medal? 10 kilometers, people are nothing great.